So the cause is, this species is a California state endangered species. A year and a half ago, biologists went out and took a census of the population, and there were only two known individuals left in California. So at that rate of decline, they're most likely extinct right now in California. So we're raising money to breed a population up of this species and release them back into the wild.
What's the species?
Harris's hawk.
Well, hello, good afternoon, everybody. So my name is Kirk, and this is Shanti Maria. And she is a female Harris hawk. And I'm sad to say that Harris hawks just went extinct, we think, as of this year in the state of California. They are doing pretty well in Baja, Arizona, and New Mexico. But in California, we have lost this beautiful species. So our plan here at Southwest Raptor Project is to breed a lot in captivity and bring them back in our state. Thank you for sharing. I hear that that is good luck. So also right over here, Tom has a peregrine falcon, and that is Madalena. And she is a female peregrine falcon. So I don't know if you guys knew, but these birds used to almost be extinct back in the 60s, 70s, and 80s. And they were brought back by falconers just like us. And the Peregrine Fund, grassroots organizations all coming together and breeding a lot of peregrine falcons in captivity. And now we have three nesting pairs just at Torrey Pines, a little south of here. So, you know, we know that these techniques are very successful, and we're going to do the same thing here with Harris hawks. And also what we're going to be doing is training these Harris hawks to fly with paragliders at Torrey Pines, something we call para-hawking. And so you'll be able to come on educational flights and actually fly with the birds and help to raise money to release them back into the wild. So, thank you. Does anybody have any questions? Nobody? Oh, right there, in the black hat. Yeah, poop happens. Next question. No? Okay, you, sir, back there in the hat. Could you repeat that?
He just said he loves the falcon.
Oh, he just said he loves the falcon. Thank you. What about the hawk? This is a hawk right here. Do you love the hawk too? Okay, good. All right, you right there. Is the bird individually alive for 100 years? No, individually they do not live for 100 years, but 100 years ago, there was a lot of Harris hawks flying around San Diego, East San Diego County and the desert areas of California. But now, no more. Yeah. And, and just to let you guys know, come check out our booth there, second from the end, on the second from the left back there. You'll find it. We're the one with the barn owl boxes. And get involved, sign up on our mailing list. How about you right there, question? The question was, how old is the hawk? Well, how old do you think?
6 months.
I heard 7 years old. No.
6 months.
Younger than that.
4 years old.
4 years old, way younger than that.
6 months.
2 years old, way younger than that.
6 months.
2 months, very close. She is almost 3 months old.
Wow.
Yeah, so birds grow very, very fast. Yeah, can you believe? Yeah, the fastest, Tom says. Can you believe that just 3 months ago, she was an egg? And now she's flying back and forth to us on the beach. It's pretty amazing, huh? Yeah. You, sir.
How fast can they fly?
How fast can they fly? Well, I don't know if Harris hawks have been clocked for speeds, but red-tailed hawks, which are sort of similar, can go about 100 miles an hour on a dive. And this peregrine falcon right here is actually the fastest animal on the planet, clocked in at over 250 miles an hour. Yeah, and that's pretty amazing, right? And think that we almost lost that species. So.
Yeah.
Why did they go extinct in California?
And we're talking about the hawk here?
Yeah.
Right? Okay. That's a very, very good question. Okay. So if they're doing okay in Baja, California, you know, right across the board, still California, right? Arizona, New Mexico, they're doing pretty well over there. Well, what do we have here in California that they don't have in those other places?
People.
Oh, people. Exactly. So loss of habitat. So, yeah. Next question. This is the last question. How long have I been with these birds? This is the first bird I've ever trained. So I've been working with her for about 2.5 weeks. But Tom has 43 years experience training birds. Yeah. Well, you gotta do something, he says. Hey, so, thank you guys for all coming out and come check out our booth, and thanks for having us.